this ray we can say that is the incident angle. This angle we can say that is reflection angle. That's why we can denote this is I, this we can denote R. Okay, now I am going to if you observe this diagram, you are getting that two similar triangles. How many similar triangles? There are two similar triangles from this figure. See, all of you see, what are those triangles means? See, this is one triangle. Now I am going to draw here. See, all of you, this is one triangle. What is there here? P point is there. Here, which point is there? O point is there. There, what is there? O dash is there. So, what is this here? It is making some angle theta. Okay, again, another triangle is there, down part. Okay, above, one sense we can say that is the objective. Down also another triangle is there, see. Again, same point, P point is there at this point. Next, what is that? On the principal axis, what is the point that is? I. Again, down, what is there? I dash is there. Next, this is also raised. This is another triangle. Okay, this is also making some angle. Yes or not? These two are similar triangles only. Why? Because this is an object, this is an image. This is a point, this point. Okay, now I am going to compare. What is this triangle? One sense we can say, what is the triangle? This is triangle POO dash. And another triangle, what is the triangle? PII dash. These are the two similar triangles. Is it okay? Love you? Okay. So, from what is the point? This is pole. What is this point? Object. Okay. From here to here, how much distance may be there? Already I said this point. Okay. The distance is denoted by U letter. Okay. Next. Height of the object. Height of the object. What is that? Height. What is the first letter? H. How much is there? We don't know. That's why we consider H naught. Next. Height of the image. Height of the image, how much? See, HI. Okay. The distance between pole and image. Which letter we can consider in general? We can consider that is the U letter. Which letter? That is V letter. Okay. This U letter, this is V letter. The height of the image, I. Then height of the object, HO. Okay. Now, what I said, these two are similar triangles. Now I am going to, so when we are having two similar triangles, then what we can do? Simply we can compare the two triangles. Then what I can write? Tell me. So if I take, this is the first triangle, this is the second triangle, or else you can take either both, that is your choice. Okay, now I am going to take this. Okay, what is there here? See, this is one side, this is also one side. Again, what is that? This is one side, again this is another side. Like that you can consider, then you can compare. Okay, what I can write? Tell me first. Suppose if I always, what I said, always we have to measure the distance from the pole point. Okay, which is very near to the pole? Okay, up, image is there. Due to that, what I can write? Tell me here, I dash. By which side you are considering in this triangle? This side. Similar to another triangle also, same side you have to consider. Which time, which side will come? That is O by O dash. Equal over. This is over. Okay, where is your object? On the principal axis. Then which line will come? This is total principal axis. This. Again, this is. Okay, same thing. Here also. Here. Okay, then which triangle you consider first? This triangle. Then what you have to take one here? PI. Then again, same thing you have to consider here. PO. Okay, this is from the similar triangles. Okay, now we'll see. What is that? II dash. Already I said. Where is the II dash? I. From the figure, all of you see, I dash is equal to how much is there? H I. Next, O O dash is equal to how much is there? H O. Next, P I is equal to how much is there? P I V is there. Next, what is the next one? Last one, P O. P O is equal to how much is there? See, means P O. At the O point, who is there? Object is there. That's why which letter we are taking? U letter. Okay. After taking these letters, we have to apply the sign rules. Okay. What I said in the previous classes? Sign rules means always we have to measure the distance from the pole point. Okay. Now I am traveling from this point. Okay. I am measuring. Okay. Now I am going like this. So my object is where? At this point. Okay. The incident ray is coming in which direction? In the same path or opposite to me? So it is the ray is, I am going like this. I am measuring from the pole.
towards the opposite. But that ray is coming opposite to mirror in the same direction. It is opposite to mu ne. Due to that, we are taking the minus here.
Next one. Next, what is there here? Height of the object. Above the principal axis, we can consider that is the plus. Next, below the principal axis, definitely you have to consider the negative sign. Next one. Next, what is the next one? Pi is equal to. See, where is the Pi? See, at this point. So, here in which direction image? Here also, you can consider the negative sign. Then, you can here apply magnification formula. What is the magnification? Here you can consider positive. Why? Because this is the same direction. Magnification. What I said? Height of the object by height of the image. So height of the object, how much is there? Minus HI is there. Down, how much is there? H naught is there. Okay, that which one will come here again? HI by HO. That is here. That is equal to what? Here M is equal to minus HI by HO. Next, what is the next one? Okay, next, what is the next one? PI by PO. Magnification. Next one, HI by H naught is equal to what I can get above the and below. Next, minus. Next, PI is equal to how much? This is also we can take sometime minus V by next minus U. Then what happened? HI by H naught is equal to minus V by U. That equal to what we can write? M is equal to HI by H naught, one formula, or another formula, minus V by U. Like that we can consider this. These two are we can take. Suppose in case height is given, you have to consider this formula, or the distance is given, you have to consider this formula. Minus V by U or M is equal to HI by H naught. This is about the magnification. Okay, you can in the when the problem is given, if height is mentioned, you have to consider this one. If distance of the object is given or image is given, then you have to proceed this formula. What is the view means? The distance of the image. The distance of the image. Next, the distance of the object. This indicates that this is about the magnification. Small introduction.